Hi guys, Ingis76 here again. A new unboxing today. Some of you might have seen this before. The same rig, but I had to get another one. So my son and I can be out on the trails together with the same rig, but we're gonna use a different body on this one. So, let's get started. See what's inside. This comes from Shanghai today. So it's upside down. Maybe since it's on the other side of the planet. Okay, you can see what this is. This is the Serpas Wild Gallop 3 from Hengguan, same as I have from before. Here is the body for it. I have the same rig right here with bigger wheels on it, and I've been thinking about doing something else with the body and use a Yoto body, but this one will still be using the original body, and I have a 2.2s on this one now, bigger wheels. And they have lifted the body, but what to look at now is the thing inside here. So I have to open this from the end, the box. This. Again, instruction manual with sticker sheets, some tools and gears. And inside here we have the truck. One on the floor. Oh. And here we are. I'm gonna take off the other pins. Take off the seat. Back here as well. So here it is, and you have to tape on the stickers for the windows and the lights and everything. So I have to cut off some zip ties. one. So the chassis on this rig is plastic, but it's very durable. So as you might know, I have one from before, and nothing has been breaking off on the other one I have. The only thing is the mount for the spare wheel. It break off on the old one I have. Besides that, nothing has broken. So I'm very pleased with this rig. I'll take off this one. And one more down here. Okay, they're all off. That. And I can see right now something. This is a very light battery. It's actually a LiPo battery. 2S LiPo. The other one I have did not come with any battery, and it looks like the LiPo charger is the right one for me as well, because this is the kind of sockets we have in Norway, and 240 volts. So that's something else I didn't get with the first one. Inside this little box we have the transmitter. That's a 2.4 GHz 3-channel transmitter. Same as I got with my first one. OK transmitter with steering and throttle normal and rev, and here is the switch for third channel for high and low gear, and the steering trim, the throttle trim I don't remember where it is. But it has a 2-speed transmission, as the first one, of course, but you have to operate that manually. I'll be going to bring you in a little closer now. So here we are. Here is the switch for high and low gear. There, right there. And it's this ESC shall be waterproof. I have not tested with my other one. I just have wrapped it in balloons, as I always do. And yes, as you can see, the chassis is plastic, but very, very durable. And this time I only paid $90 for this one, plus shipping, of course. The first one down here I paid $399, so that's a huge difference in price. So yes, I think we're gonna add a LED kit for this one as well. So we need some lights. It's soon winter here now, and we will get snow in the winter, and then we will be having some fun driving both these rigs at once. So now put on this body shell again. You can see. And in here I have LEDs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 LEDs. On this one, so I'm gonna have some LEDs in this one as well, but as I told you, the plan is to use something like this. I think that will be different and cool. At the rear here, I don't know yet what I will do, but we'll see later. I was thinking maybe this one at the rear, then I have to take out this because this under here is in the way, or maybe a bed back there or something. I don't know yet, but we'll see. And this battery, 7.4 volts, 2S LiPo, 15C, very light. I think they have drain hole, says on the battery, as well, if you get water in it. I think this battery is, it has a LiPo inside and it's covered with this, so it's gonna look like a normal 7.4 battery. Okay, thanks for watching and bye bye.